Hello guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. When your iPhone turned into black screen suddenly, what would you do? Usually people would try to press the power button to reboot their iPhone, but I guess most of you failed. Otherwise you're not watching this video now. No worries, today I'm gonna show you 3 efficient ways to fix this issue and get your iPhone back without any data loss. Select the part you're interested to watch now. Let's dive in. The first method is to charge your iPhone with the original Apple Lightning cable. For some iPhone users, especially some older phone users, they may have a battery drain frequently due to a bad battery. So if your iPhone suddenly turns to black screen of dead, try to charge it and wait for a while. Your iPhone will have a chance to get back the life. If you're sure that your iPhone battery is in a good condition, then you can try the second method. To force restart your iPhone. For an iPhone 10, to force restart is to press and release the volume up, then press and release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button. Now let's get started. Volume up, volume down, and hold the side button. When you see the Apple logo, your iPhone should get back to life. But if you still failed, you should consider to use an iOS system repair tool to fix this issue. As black screen of death usually has something to do with an iOS system problem. The tool I'll use in today's video is called Tenorshare ReiBoot, which can fix more than 150 iOS system issue without any data loss. You can go to tenorshare.com to get this software no matter you're using Windows or Mac. When it's installed on your computer, launch it and connect your iPhone to your computer. If you click on Start to use standard repair to fix your iPhone, you'll find that your iPhone actually doesn't connect to computer. On ReiBoot, it has listed the ways to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Just follow the instruction according to your device model. It's kind of like force restart. Just press and release the volume up and volume down, then side button. But this time, don't let go of your finger even when you see the Apple logo. When you see Connect to iTunes logo, that means your iPhone is in recovery mode. Go back to ReiBoot. This time, your iPhone is connected. So go on with the Start button. I'm pretty sure that you want to keep all your data on your phone and just fix the system, so you need to choose standard repair. Once confirmed, click on blue button and download the latest firmware of your iPhone. When the firmware is downloaded successfully, you can click Start standard repair button. ReiBoot will start to repair your iPhone system. The whole process will take about 10 minutes. So you just wait for a while and keep the iPhone connected during process. When it shows that standard repair completed, your iPhone would become normal. Let's check it out. Yes, all the data are still kept on your phone. And your iPhone has been updated to the latest iOS system. That's it. Okay, so this is the tutorial of how to fix iPhone black screen of death. If any of them helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. And subscribe us to get the newest solution to any iOS issues. What's your issue? Leave your comments to let us know. We will produce our next video soon. Stay tuned.